I just went to McDonald's and these handed me my sausage McMuffin and this bag. Well, what's in this bag? They're fucking deposit. Why? Just a couple thousand dollars here. Like, what is this? Why would they do this? What the fuck? So now I have to return this because I'm a good person, I guess. Yeah, how interesting. Okay, I'm at McDonald's. Why would you guys do this to me? You know how bad I want this money? Why put me in this situation? You guys laundering money out here?
No.
What the?
This was a dispatch.
Oh my God.